Okay, here we are back at the shop again. We're just doing a little short video. I built my nice bench here, and I built my skid steer here. I got this one with a bad engine. I put this engine in, and all the exhaust and intake and all the fun stuff. Well, I'll be building a tractor over there pretty soon with a Kubota diesel that's under there. But today we are getting new hoses on this Mike made grapple bucket. I like a flat bottom grapple so I can scoop dirt on it too. And I can scoop logs, I can pick brush, I can pick anything. So we're gonna go get hydraulic lines on this thing today. I'll set you up in the machine and we'll... Okay, so we're going to limber up here. Get on the trailer and go get hydraulic lines. I hope you guys get a good view and don't have my head too much. This is the first time with this camera mount. I was trying to get it forward more on the trailer, but so I could get more tongue weight, but the bucket's a little longer. I gotta get a bigger, longer trailer, I guess. So we're gonna go up and get lines on this thing, and we'll turn you back on. I hope you had a good view. So okay, here we are at the hose shop, industrial hose. We're gonna get some hoses on the grapple and see how that grapple works here. Maybe. put it up like that because you gotta be long enough to reach from here down to there.
Oh, down to this cylinder for the thumb?
For the grapple, yeah.
Okay, so you're going from a quick connect, okay.
Yes. And I want to put new on there too.
That you want to get one, new quick connects on here?
Yeah, that top one's leaking, dripping out the thing. Okay. It's not terrible though. You can just hand me them, but you know, I'll put them on later.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make sure what they are. Do you know what's coming out of here? Is that?
No idea.
Pipe through? I might have to take one off.
Yeah.
Just
no
loosen
idea.
It so I can see, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Okay. All right. We'll be back. Okay, we now have the grapple attached to the skid steer. It's not perfect, but we're gonna give this a shot and see what it does. The grapple is super fast. I probably should have put a bigger cylinder on it, but we'll see what it does. Thank you. Okay, so we got a little bit of hydraulic line work to do. The one is twisted over that way a little bit, but we can fix that. Let's see. I just gotta give it a little twist and get it over that way a little bit, and then it'll be fine. Yeah, it's twisted around it, so it's all. That'll be good. Maybe I'll kick them both out this way, like this. Yeah, that's an idea. Okay, well, we did good on the grapple thing. I hope the view was good. We'll check it out. We're going to show you from here what it looks like. Okay, I'll go up. Jump it. You can see it. You're going down. There we go. Grapple up. Grapple down. Grapple up. Working good. Back again. Maybe I'll just shut this off and show you what it looks like out here. It's almost 4 feet down opening there, and it's 49 inches wide because the bobcat's only a 530, so it came out nice. Works good. Now I gotta paint it.